this is without a doubt the worst time we've ever been, in my view, the state of Israel. To be honest, it's mixed feelings. It's obviously there's a lot of sadness. There's frustration, a lot of frustration. Something that we, all of us, built for the last 75 years. Are we willing to ruin it? For what? For whom? It's not a matter of majority or minority, right or left. The people have spoken and have spoken, and there's no one stronger than the people of Israel.
Come on.